Alright, so I'm playing Starbound on a new character. I was going to go somewhere. Ah! The food's destroyed. Good going. Well, I'm not in need of it, surprisingly. I even got a pickaxe. Well, these go... I don't know what I'm gonna do with that stuff yet. So, let's go to that outpost. There's another fight. What? What do you mean I wasn't able to help him? He's giving me the quest, but it keeps failing. Hopefully you don't do the same thing. Locate the pile of rubble. Ouch. So I guess it's pointless. So we'll just decline. Declining doesn't work. He's broken. You're broken! You're broken! Dang it. Well, since he's broken, there's not much I can do. Except put my resources in here. We're talking about all kinds of crafting resources here. Those are the freaking four. So I guess we'll go down on the beam and see what we find. I should be able to destroy the trees though. Get some wood. Ow. I guess I'm gonna die soon. Ah, can't get up. I can't get up here. Guess I'll use this platform. Okay, he's dead. Oh, you're not coming down to swoop on me, are you? Yes, you are. This doesn't look safe to drop down. No, it does not. Lost 10% of my pixels too. Okay. Let's return to that tilt. I'm gonna go to the right this time instead of to the left, see what we can find that way. Why does it have to be nighttime? Should have gone that way then. There's a nice place here. What the heck? I think we're teleporting all over the place. There's another one. don't die easy, do they? Wait, did he fall in there? I guess he did. There must be something in here, though. Fell in that. Tomatoes? No, pearl peas. It's seriously dark in here. Would be nice. There's anything to look at. How am I supposed to navigate this damn planet? It's got mountains. I don't have anything to... I should make rope. Don't go too far. Yeah, chicken. Ah! I need to heal now. I'm not sure what we're looking for, though. Oh, look, it's a bunny. I can kill them. Whoops. What are you? Ow. And these enemies do hurt a lot. These guys. Come on, I don't have enough. Wait, I can make these things, can't I? How much? That'll have to do for now. Wait, what happened to my... Oh, I switched to the wrong slot. I'll just grab some. No, 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 no. I'll just take the tree. Just wanted to get in there. That thing hurt a lot. That's coal. There's not much I can do with coal right now. Right. trees. Ooh, there's a lot of coal here. I do have that copper pickaxe, don't I? I can use that. It's a lot faster than the matter manipulator. Alright, we're good. It's fragments in order to be turned on. What's up there? There's a chest up there. Ah, why can't I get in there? Great. Fire! It's an empty chest now. Ouch. That looks like copper. Can use that for later. We're looking for fragments though. Where are we gonna find them? Get off me. What's up there? Anything up there? There is a... plant? Pixels. Some more trees. Whoa, he went through me. Yeah, I'm not going that way. That's an odd shape. More creatures. That, was that a brain on your back? Must be a brain on your back. Tomatoes. Yes? No? It is tomatoes. Okay. Oh, you're not good, friendly, are you? So now we made it to the plant-like creatures. Well, let's see what does it give you. It can't give you wood. It has to give you plant fiber. Actually, it's petals. Giant flower petals. I'll take this coal. I'm gonna use the pickaxe is better than this right now, until I get it upgraded. There's something else here. A giant flower chest, and that's what I just learned to craft too. Yeah, I'm not gonna collect every freaking petal, though. I Well, you're gonna have to come up here if you want to hit me. Oh, I could have died there. What's that noise? What the heck is that? Are these eyeballs? I don't know. What the heck that is? I'll take the petals. I guess I have to recraft that now. I need more of these. I already have a campfire, right? That's what she sold me. I must have picked one up. It's a short sword. And that's another short sword. I'll try this short sword then. Wait, no. It's a broadsword. It's a broadsword. What was that? Oh, it has a skill. Giant sword. It only lasts one shot, though. Finally, human beings actually exist. Okay. I should check those out, huh? There's also stuff in this chest. Bombs? You're detecting stuff? That's great. Yeah, I'm not gonna dig. That's gonna take like an hour to do. Ow! That's poison. Sheesh. Why was that poison? I'm guessing that takes... You again. A gun. Great. I mean to actually fall down. There's one fragment. Safe at all.
Oh boy.
Oh, they're already trying to attack, huh? Okay. Oh, he's angry. He's angry! Does he keep dishing out more of these guys? I can't really do anything. Core fragments. Wait, I got core fragments from that thing? That's interesting. Nothing in there. Oh, now we get more weapons. I'll take them off. I don't want the weapons, though. Can't get up there. I have to use my rope. Flares, pixels, more freaking fragments. I can cook poultry. Boiled baked potato. Boiled rice. I'm cooking. Now I can make pearl pea broth. But I don't have the ingredients for it, do I? Nothing in here. More fragments. Ah, get. Fragment. What is this? Throwing blocks? Spears? The motivator. What the heck? Who comes up with this stuff? The motivator. I look like a dumbass with that. I'll sell it. And sell all this junk. Another one? Alright, so maybe I can throw spears and kill these guys. It worked. There's anyone down there. Okay, turn that back on. We need the light. There's a dead end. How could you miss? Come on. Darts. Uh-huh. I saw that. Now you can upgrade your matter manipulator. Well, that's all great. Alright, back to the surface. Made it. I could stay in one of these and just heal up very slowly. In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out what can I do. What does this do? Oh, sword. Well, I had a pickaxe, so I guess I'll put that one back. There's another one. So X, okay, X will be my crafting thing then. Use the beam, the concrete, and this thing. Oh, and probably that too. What else we got? I can't put down a flag because I need to craft something. And to do that, I need to have wood. So the inventor's table is what I need first. Survival. I don't know if I have one of these, so I'll make one. Where did it go? There you are. Oh, I did have one. Well, workbench. Need cobblestone to make the primitive furnace. Well, here's some cobble. I could use any of that. I can make the primitive furnace. So let's put them down and see what we can make. A human flag requires copper. So I guess that's the first thing I'll make. Copper. Spinning wheel. I need more timber to make that. And the forging table is also required. Now what? Drop the spinning wheel somewhere. Let's see. You can make woven fabric. How much do you need, though? 20? Okay. To make a goddamn flag. Well, mark the flag here. Camp site one. I don't know. Just call it campsite one. Easy. And now we return to the ship. Alright, as always guys, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit, and I'll see you in the next video. I just started Starbound, maybe in the future. I'll start it with a group of people, hopefully. Because being alone in the universe sucks. I'll see you guys later. As always, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit.